Councilwoman Susan Berland. I'm joined here with Jeremy and Amanda, my reps from the Huntington Youth Council, for our annual Sports Swap. We're here at the Dix Hills Ice Rink. Lots of people have donated lots of equipment, as you can see around the room. We have skating equipment, baseball equipment, lacrosse equipment. We even have a pogo stick. A lot of these things are absolutely brand new. No one's ever used them. Well, I'm joined here with Stacy and her lovely son. What's your name?
John.
And they're here shopping at the Sports Swap. So why'd you come shop today?
Because this is a great way to purchase inexpensive equipment. We brought a lacrosse helmet to swap because it doesn't fit them anymore. And we're here to get some other equipment without having to spend a fortune.
Excellent. Well, that's the exact reason that we do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, where can you get a pair of skates for $5, right?
$5. It usually costs $85.90.
And it's a great way to help the kids stay involved and have the equipment that they need as they're growing in and out of it. It's just an amazing way to keep us active in the sports.
It's like you're on eBay, but you're virtually at eBay, just at the eBay store.
Ah,
and wow. It's all half off. Everything's like half off, maybe even 3/4 off.
Yeah, I think more. I like it's like 3/4 off. So if you miss this Sports Swap, we hope you don't miss the next one. I think we'll probably be doing one in September. So check the town's website or call me in the office at 351-3173 and come shopping. Right, Jeremy? Should they come shopping?
Sure.
Absolutely. Amanda, what do you think?
Yes.
All right. We will see you at the next Sports Swap. Bye-bye.